weiter, Geoffin. No, no. You just need to take up a cup. You don't need to feel. That's cheating. Mm-hmm. All right. Mm-hmm.
You better know me. Your money wash here.
Ultimate cup challenge, where for example I'll be putting one of these snacks under one of these cups, and then he would have to find which one of these cups have the snack. Now if he gets it right, you will eat it. If not, then I am going to eat. Right Okay, ready Okay, you want to go first or we go first?
I'll go first.
Okay, and we'll be using blindfold, guys. Yeah.
Okay.
Why?
I'll just go in the zone.
Cool. Don't cheat. Okay, ready? You can take off your blindfold.
So it's Tiggers.
Mm-hmm.
And when you pick me, I go like lift it up.
Yeah, and if you're... How much chance you want? Have two?
No, okay, then one chance. Shot.
Okay, so you have one chance, guys. One chance we're gonna have. My turn now. Now I'm putting him.
All right, ready.
So which one will you pull? Better kids.
I'm not gonna have it because I don't like that type of biscuit.
So what am I gonna do with it?
We'll leave it right there.
So we're just using 4 cups then.
Yeah.
Okay. But honey, you're funny, you know, because you have specific snacks where you love and fool me once. Corey, no. You just need to take up a cup. You don't need to feel. That's cheating. Right, guys?
That's right.
Look there. You're going to basically get it if you didn't have shit, so. So you take me for gear point for that.
I got it right.
Make sure so when we start shake, I lift up, you know, no problem. Alright, my time. Alright.
You better tell me. Your money to wash
here. Oh, sesame seed.
It's pumpkin.
Oh, pumpkin seed. All of them.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Pumpkin seed, guy. Let me get sesame. Or oh, next one, sesame. You know, so me eat anything. Yes, my son ain't got it. Stop it. Sit up.
Sit.
Don't brace for the wall like you want to look at your subject. Go there. Ready.
So no more shaking.
No more shaking, cause.
Okay.
Mm-mm. Pride, take you up, you know. Mm-hmm. All right, ready? The spicy Bigfoot tastes good. I've lost some good friends along life's way. Some loved ones. You want a spicy big food? I want it, guys. Baby, sit up now. I don't like, I don't like your breast, so. You look like you're a cheese. Jeez. Good. Good. Good one. Good one. Good one. All right, on here.
Okay.
I mean, they are very red when you shake it in here.
You tell me to shake my head. All right, baby.
Right. Ready, babe. Hey, nobody with that. Oh, I put it right in front of you. My time. I've lost possession. That was so deep. And I've lost some battles by walking in fear. But in the midst of my struggles, in my season of pain, we're just two. Me think a fool, you're a fool when you catch it, sir. No? You didn't think of that, me not think, no?
You didn't think you have a thing, sir. I didn't even want to touch that one day after me put it on, because I saw me left it before you, yeah, you love.
I didn't appear that no mind. Guys, it's spicy big food of our boys. Ready, babe. If you love big food, so you have to get this one. Damn. Oh, you know, you see what I'm putting on? You really love the big food then.
Yes.
Yeah. But baby, look like a Yahweh man. You're supposed to be about 5 1 middle tree.
Alright.
It never changed. I never lost my hope. You know why I'm not even if you guess the one day?
Call it here.
I mean, you're not a move. mm-hmm. You know, say that electric man can move up his head. Ready, baby. No man on it. May I be nice to you? Come on.
No, nice, nice.
This guy's a big foot man. Only mega eater than him. I want to go and sing.
What are you going on?
Sing.
Sing what?
So you can't have enough time and space to do what you do. You don't meet your... Babe?
Ready.
Ready. Guys, you're not eating nothing else than the spicy big food, John. Only the big foot the boy. You know, like you're missing.
Go on, son.
Wow. And it's not like you're like you're missing.
All right. Yeah, look.
I feel it to you. Let me just lift up your cup. I see me here. You don't believe me?
Go ahead, go ahead.
No man, for 2 minutes you're not missing nothing. For 2 minutes, not hear nothing. Ready, babe. Yeah, follow me. I just got job, grab a cup. Hungry? Pretty. Ready, babe. Yeah, man, I give you my next chance, guys. Yes, I've lost possession. pop up and just feel like that. I can't want to see. Ready.
Go on.
I want to give it to you. Mm-hmm. Come.
Ready. Good.
And that you've been at all along.
Choose them.
How much are you to eat?
I just deserve one.
Some of me looking for ketchup on that one, you know. Don't choose. Tell me lie, babe.
So you know, after everything, you know, you normally pick it up and consume it.
Yeah, but differently from...
No, this is the only one. Choose.
Oh. Okay. Oh. Look, I put it right in front of me, man.
So guys, that was the end of our cup challenge. Remember to like, share, subscribe, tell a friend and tell a friend. And we out.
Give me a kiss. Bye, guys.